This is a GCS News Break.
You think that's doing the job, brightening it up a little bit?
With brushes, paint, and some talented hands, a llama is emerging on this wall at Western High School. The llama is part of a beautiful new mural coming to life in the school entryway. It began as a challenge issue to visual arts teacher Aaron Stesch.
We have a new principal this year, and he asked me at the beginning of the year to do something to really beautify Western. We had this whole entranceway was blank, and it was a perfect canvas. And I met with UNCG, with Dr. Lim, and we decided to really just kind of go for it.
So about 50 students from Western joined forces with the folks from UNCG and began painting last fall. The mural consists of five panels, each of which depicts the diversity of life on different continents. From South America, to Asia, to North America, to Europe, and to Africa. The Western High PTSO picked up all the cost for the creation. Students who've worked on the project see the mural as a legacy to Western High.
I imagine that it would be here for a while, and this is my last year here, so I'm not going to be around for a long time. I'd like to see it, but it feels good to know that other people will. You know, there's a lot of students, and you know, this is a part of the school now, so that's cool.
This has been a GCS News Break.